you back.
The Trace would agree with you about prophecy. He rushes blindly to a fate the giants foretold. Disappears for 2 days, trying to prove he is their champion. Fabled to find it Ragnarok.
What? I know all the Ragnarok prophecies. There's no champion of the giants.
It is one glow concealed. Because of this champion, the realms are saved at Ragnarok. Only Asgard falls, and Odin with it.
So all this time, Odin's obsession with every detail of Ragnarok has been missing a crucial piece.
Atreus will not be a pawn of prophecy.
You still stand against fate, even with victory foretold.
I will not march my son to war. He is no Spartan. I would keep it that way.
You would speak to me of protecting your child? Is my tragedy not enough of a lesson? Fighting fate is a waste of the precious time we're given to spend with them. You never know. That torch is trapped under the bramble. You need to free it. Can you swing that torch to the other side and burn the bramble blocking your path? You can probably use those islands to get a better angle on the torch, no?
Yeah, but where do I go?
Use your blades to swing the torch to the other side. Let's cross the bridge now. Anyone alive be squeamish about war? After all the gods you've killed.
I have seen enough war to know the cost.
And I don't. After the price I paid to end one? Look around you. See what happens when you don't fight a true evil. That's one of Odin's captains. Be ready.
Oh, crap. That was awesome.
Ragnarok will not bring back what you have lost any more than giving me.
I am reaching my limit for enlightened platitudes from you today. Can you please just shut up and kill things?
Killed him. He's dead. Yeah, I killed some.
Well, that's
What? Could get over there. I need to get this. Whoa. Helios?
Tell me to kill again.
What?
I killed to protect my son, to aid my friends. But I will be no one's monster. Never again.
You don't get to make that choice. Not with the debt you owe me.
I am not here for debts. I would always have helped you.
So much has been taken from me, and I'm just supposed to let it all go?
Freya.
Enough.
Looks like something's gonna happen here.
There. I feel the source of the magic keeping me in Midgard.
What is this place?
My home. I was born here. Hold on. Something's not right. Opimbera. World tree roots bound in Odin's damn knots. That's how he did it. Come on!
Whoa! What is that?
Nepo!
The creature! It belongs to Odin?
No! It protects me!
What is that?
What are you doing? Get it in space! That's it! Don't relent!
I'm gonna die. What am I supposed to do?
Drag it out! Don't let it hide in the realm!
Oh, it reminds me of... Oh, crap! Oh my god.
Roots.
Oh. What am I doing?
Finally!
Let's go!
You are free!
In Vanaheim, yes. But there are more roots. She will guard them with her life.
What is that? This reminds me of the Hydras.
Quickly!
Come on. What the heck? Oh my god. How is this man not dead?
It's weak! Let us finish this! Like longer. It's opening its stomach again! Get ready!
Oh!
Use your legs, not your shield!
That's what I'm trying to do.
I've shot a sigil into its stomach! You know what to do!
This is for real this time. No.
It's going back in.
We will not let it.
Come on.
I have to break his hold on me, and you are in the way. Last ball.
Oh. What's going on?
Is it done?
It's over. I suppose this is the point where I forgive you, where I kill you.
Have you decided?
Never to.
Either. There is still a part of me that is so angry, and it'll always be. It'll always be angry. But no. You are not the one who needs to die. I do see that.
So you forgive me, basically?
Look. Everything that's happened between us.
No need to explain. Not to me. Not for that. I do not regret saving your life, and never will. But the choice between life and death should have been yours to make. I should not have robbed you of that choice.
What?
Now that I am myself again, I suppose it's time to face my brother.
And after that?
I don't know. It's been a long time.
A new skill, as I said? Okay.
Since I've had a choice, let me live with that for a moment. We can take this way back to the camp. I can help with the body. Now embed your blades into the glowing vines and light it.
Your brother seemed open to your return.
Oh, I'm sure he'd love nothing more than for everything to go back to how it was, leaving the responsibilities of leadership to me.
Oh!
send Odin my regards.
You use your anger effectively.
Well, you learn to use what you have. It's not as though I want to be angry with Freyr. He's my brother. He was the most important person in the world to me for half my life. These plants are the same as those we saw earlier. Frost should make quick work of their poison. Now the sigil should hold the frost, even in the axe's absence.
Oh, what?
Come on, Kratos! Off your back!
Okay, what the heck? What just happened?
It's not as though I want to be angry with Freyr. He's my brother. He was the most important person in the world to me for half my life. These plants are the same as those we saw earlier. Frost should make quick work of their poison.
Bro, what? Kratos, get up!
Huh? What do I do?
It's not as though I want to be angry with Freyr. He's my brother. He was the most important person in the world to me for half my life.
I'm gonna end the clip right here.